Seth Rollins has made quite a name for himself since debuting at the 2012 Survivor Series.
Well, that's because he's just so athletically gifted, Cole. I expect big things out of Seth Rollins in the months and years to come. Seth Rollins on the offensive. What an STL. And now it's Seth Rollins with momentum. Are you kidding me? Look!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Luthes press!
And there's the reversal.
Whoa!
Another shot with the boot.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, right to the gut. He's in big trouble.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
Now back to the ring.
A quick punch to the gut. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. Something tells me this won't be good.
Cena with the offense.
What a shot!
What a reversal!
We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
This might be big.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
And the gritty and determined Cena is right back in it. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Great reversal.
Michael, we have to face facts.
What a counter that was!
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen it.